Hi, welcome back on this amazing game, Uncharted Thieves End, and thank you everyone for all support, likes, and watching time. And I love you, and let's do it, guys. To play on this fantastic.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
Chapter.
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain for the treasure.
All right, guys. Here we go, and Nate and Sam and Helena and Sally is very ready to find a treasure. I am so ready to find a treasure. Here we go. There it is. Nice. Awesome. Look on this view here. It is so fantastic. Wow. I love it. And yeah, everything, it is so amazing on
way.
Every building, yeah.
And there she is.
Nice. Here we go, guys. All right. Let's find. I think we use it.
It's a long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around.
All right. We follow Sam and Helena. And Sally, of course. Let's see here. And I enjoy to play this game for all of you. And...
I jumped down from up there, but it's too high to get back up.
Here we go.
Give me a hand, Sam.
Take this.
All right.
Bag him. See here if Sam helping me.
Hey, you need a hand?
Hey, no thanks. We got it.
Nice. There we go. Awesome. Oh, up here. Yeah. There we go. So far, so good. Okay. Now we are up here. We can explore a little bit. Looking around. And we can go through here. And do everything here.
Anyone see a way out?
See if I can find a way out. Oh, up here. There it is. It is so easy sometimes to find a way out.
Hey guys, through here.
Alright, you're out. And I think we're going to cross over on this.
Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
All right. Oh, shit.
There's no controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
What? What?
What the hell are you doing, kid?
I'm not sure yet.
I'm not sure yet.
Maybe if you can get to that wooden platform down
Holy
there.
Holy cow. Let's see here.
Well, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, yet so far.
Oh, shit. Huh. Let's see here.
I got an idea. Nathan, give me a hand.
Yeah. I am here.
Huh. Okay.
Here we go. Alright. Right, he's out. Almost there.
Okay, Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
Right, go ahead, Nathan. There, we'll hold it down, you jump across.
Not gonna drop me, are you?
Tempting, but no.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh. Jumping time.
Made it!
Here we come.
Huh?
Okay, we're ready.
Oh, now. Here we go, guys.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen.
Whoa! Hang on!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan.
All right.
All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Yeah. I am coming. Oh, here we go. Holy
go.
Shit.
Jump
guys.
On, quick!
Hey, give me a hand.
Sam!
Bitch!
Sam, come on!
Huh?
Hey. Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go. No, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam!
You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
I knew it.
Up here.
My
Maybe we can
say.
Head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and then I'm gonna Sam. Punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What
we
the hell is he thinking?
Treasure.
I mean, after everything that we... wasn't this enough? Let's just find him.
Oh shit, what is up here? Let's see here. Yeah. It is treasure again. Wow. We have found 2 treasure on this port. It is record. One big record. Nice. I think we're going to drag this wagon.
Hey, we can get over that wall with this.
Yeah.
Come on.
Here, we got you.
You ready?
Go. Let's see here if we can. Coming up here. Let's see here.
Hold on. He's got it.
Oh. All right.
See?
This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
Go!
Now, how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No? Not by yourself.
Look,
I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can, and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair.
Huh? Doing the dishes? We take turns? Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
Wow. Chapter 21. Here we go, guys. All right. Let's keep it up here. And I think we're gonna to fight against Wraith, I think his name is. And we're gonna to save or help Sam.
Okay.
For trouble. Let's see here. Okay. Oh. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Around here. Of course it is. Here we go, nice.
Yep. Hey, what's that? Footprints. Sam! God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now.
Oh, nice. Here we go. All right. And we swing and yell. Have a nice. I think it is.
Just gonna head to the creepy mountain. Save Sam. Get the hell out of here. Yeah. Be laughing about the whole thing tomorrow.
Up here, it is. Nice. Right. Here we go. Now, here we go. All right.
Here we go. Back on the trail. The footprints end here.
All right.
Which way did he go?
Oh, here we go. What? Oh, there it is. Here it is, guys. Of course it is. It's so nice. Oh, shit. So far, so good. And I hope all of you doing well on this evening. I am doing very well on this evening to play this game for all of you. Let's see if we can.
More footprints.
Here it is.
Well, you didn't fall to your death, so that's good. Still get a chance to kill you.
All right. Hop. On this side. Jesus, so high up. Oh my sweet Jesus. I am so terrified. On this high up. Jesus. Look on this house. And sheep and everything. It is so nice. Look on this mountain here. Wow. On the last part we fighting with the ships and everything. And can we hop down here?
Jesus Christ.
Oh. And on my real life, I am so terrified. Heights. It is. Let's see here. Jesus. Oh, here we go. On this side. I think we go up. And cross over there. Alright, so far so good.
Nice. What's this?
Save point. Here we go. A note.
It's Burns' grandson.
Let's see here. April 14, 1808. Nice. Oh, saxophone. Start. Haze. You can read it and pause it if you want. Claire. Forgive me. Alright.
Close but no cigar, pal.
Yeah.
Almost at the finish line.
See ya.
Got the best of you.
Here we go. Can we make it first try?
More footprints.
Alright. I hope we find Sam. I hope.
Hey, Sam!
On this port or on the next port. Let's see. Okay. Port. Oh my god. What you doing, man? There we go. Piece of PC. Calm down. Here.
Oh, there you are.
All right.
Okay.
Oh.
Here we go. Whoa! Sam!
Nice.
Oh, crap!
Sam, if Rafe and Nadine don't kill you, I just might.
It would be so terrifying sometimes. Let's see here. Alright. Can I hop down here? I am not sure if we can. Can try. Yeah, we can. We can hop down here. Of course we can. Let's see. I guess on this mountain on this side.
Come on. Oh god, this is so much harder than it looks.
Here we take some easy piece here. Holy shit. Oh my
I made it. I don't know how I made it.
Almost died. Holy Christ. Let's see here how we do this. Alright. Hop down. Jesus.
Oh my god, that's Avery's ship.
So good. And my hands is a little bit wet. I have not died yet on this part. It is. So strange, I have not died yet, because I have died on almost on every port.
All right.
Let's see.
Oh shit!
No. We made it. Take it easy.
This is my way down.
Oh my god. I'm gonna prepare.
Come on!
Yeah. I died.
I guess this is my
way down. Alright, guys. I died. Of course I died.
Come on!
Not good at all. Jesus.
Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. You probably found the dry way down. Less painful. Way down.
Jesus. I think it is through here. Fuck. Oh, here we go. Let's see here if we can find a way out.
else done here?
This is the last of them, ma'am.
Good. If we are here, we can catch up with the others.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's ship. Come on.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of all your men, everything that we've done, is for nothing.
We have millions in gold right here. I'd say that plus our lives is something.
No wonder so many of your men abandoned you.
Excuse me?
We're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance, a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that boat.
If he can walk away from that ship alive, he can have it. Hell, I'd say he's earned it. God knows you didn't.
Now look, we can stand here and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we've done.
Oh, we're finishing it, all right.
Sorry, ma'am.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty, it's bought. It's not earned. Now, come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
Atta girl. By all means.